Hi guys, so today I'm doing this blue summertime look, and I know I haven't done a video in a long time, so I filmed this today just for you guys. I'm priming my eyelids with Urban Decay's Primer Potion in Original, and I'm just going to apply that all the way up to my brow bones. I'm taking Max Off Looker Paint Pot and applying that on my lid as well up to my brow bone. And I just do this because I have really oily eyelids, so I feel like putting the paint pot on top of the primer potion will really help make my eyeshadow stay on longer. That's why I'm leaving you for the music. I'm taking this soft brown and placing this into my crease and using this as a transition color. I will show you what palette I used, but it is completely destroyed, so I didn't want to make a mess while trying to film the palette, but I am using the e.l.f. 100 eye palette. Next, I'm taking this dark brown gray color and placing that a little bit below my crease so that the transition color will pop out a little bit more. Next, I'm taking NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk, and I'm using this as a base because e.l.f. eye palette shadows aren't really that pigmented, so this will really help the blue pop out a lot more and seem more pigmented. Next, I'm going in with an electric blue shade, and I'm placing that on my lid only. This kind of will look like a cut crease, but not really. But I'm just placing this on the lid, not bringing it above like the crease or anything or into the crease. I really want the crease area to be nice and clean. Next, I'm going to take this NYX Shimmer Roll-On in Seafoam and place this on top of the blue on the lid so that it pops out a lot more and brings out that vibrant color for summer. And now I'm just going in with that soft brown and placing that color in the crease again, trying to blend in all the colors together. So I actually lost the clip after I applied my crease color back in, but basically what I did was line my eyes and apply my falsies. And now I'm prepping my face with Smashbox Photo Finish Primer in the clear shade. So I just wanted to warn you guys that there are a lot of clips missing in this video because my camera likes to stop automatically recording on me, so if it seems like I skipped steps, it's not that, I just lost footage. I'm going in with my Makeup Forever foundation and I'm just dotting that all over my face, and then I'm going to take a Real Techniques buffing brush, stipple that on, and then buff it in. I'm taking MAC Pro Longwear Concealer on my fingers and applying that on under my eyes to cover any dark circles, and I'm just blending that out with my fingers. It's really easy to blend this concealer out with my finger because there are no creasings or anything when I do it like that. Next, I'm going to be highlighting, and I'm taking this Maybelline Eraser Dark Circle Treatment Concealer in the shade Neutralizer, and I'm blending that out with a beauty blender. This step is optional. This is a lot of makeup, I know. This is more of a going out summertime look, so I wouldn't wear this every day. To contour my face, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation Cream Stick in the shade 355, also known as Coconut, and I'm just applying that in the hollows of my cheeks, my nose, and my forehead, and also my jawline. So I'm going to be blending this out with a MAC dual fiber brush, and this is one of the clips that the footage got lost after. But after I do that, I basically set everything with a powdered bronzer and a powdered highlighter. And this is the completed look. So I hope you guys liked it. And if you have any questions, please don't be afraid to leave your message.